Brown. Okay, got that job.
And again, it stops. Right, you probably will have to put up with. Stopping and starting.
Well, the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy, more than trouble. You see, he stood about 6 feet 4. All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover, and the studs, they call him sir. And he is bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old Tom, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he likes to catch blows. He likes to wave his big diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. The baddest man in the world.